Hello friends, Assalamu Alaikum, I am Selim Khan. Today I am going to show you how to check my or someone Wi-Fi password on my or their computer easily. It's very simple and easy. Just follow me and check someone Wi-Fi password in their computer. Let's do that. At first, open your startup option and go to control panel. Then go to in network and sharing center. Here you see which internet connect in your PC. Click here. Here you see wireless properties. Click the wireless properties option, and here you see the internet name which you connected. Then go to security, and here you see security type, encrypt type, and network security key. Click the show characters, and you can see the your Wi-Fi password in your PC. It's okay. Or you can want to see that password easily. Then go to your Wi-Fi option and click the right button on your mouse and go to properties. And here you see the security option and network security key. Click here and you can see the your Wi-Fi password in your PC. That's it. Thank you for watching the video. If you want to see more video, please subscribe my channel. Thank you.